to do impossible things.
Rage does make you do impossible things. 27 right now. He's gonna try to take as best I can without getting in Joe's way.
I'm gonna prove everyone wrong because I can beat this game just using Q and W.
Yeah, you're not even using P or O.
Oh,
dude.
Oh my god. Too much Q, not enough W.
Just trying to shut up. But you're a third of the way there. You have to make this now. Like, it's not an option. Dude, don't get too cocky. Just go nice and slow.
It doesn't look like I'm moving at all.
You are, but...
Really?
Yeah.
Slow.
Dude, you'll be the first person ever to do it.
Please, I found this out in 10 minutes. It's not that hard.
First person ever recorded to do it, because I've looked up videos on YouTube and I can't find any where they've made it to 100.
We're gonna go viral.
We will. You're awesome. Stars. Dude, don't mess it up. Please don't. It will.
Oh my god, I'm freaking out.
Yeah, dude, don't mess up. Or just go nice and slow. Because only in this, you're doing 10 meters a minute, so you'll be done in 6 minutes. Dude, that's pretty short. Dude, stop. Stop laughing. I meant that in the nicest way.
It's like a challenge. You have to get momentum off like every time.
No, you're good just like that.
Okay. P lowers it, Q raises it.
Don't use P.
I didn't.
Oh, you said something about P.
I meant W.
Oh. Hey, dude, you're almost halfway there.
It's gonna get so intense, like, I'm gonna be screaming.
No, just nice and slow. No rush.
What was that?
That's the halfway point.
To kick that.
No, you're good.
Damn, move. Oh, you son of a bitch.
It's gonna be twice as hard now, but... Yeah, you are. The thing's going up.
Actually
pass that. His nunchuck is destroyed right there. You're still going up even though it doesn't look like it. There we go.
Okay. Q. Up and forward.
You're still going up.
Drag it. Yeah, victory.
Just don't lean too forward.
Been a good 30 minute video.
I don't care. you're gonna do it though.
Prove everyone wrong. How'd you make it into the Olympics again? Guy kept controlling me with Q and W.
Extreme split walking.
Really, it's just all about balance. Because both of like split are like balanced.
Yeah,
like,
and it's so wide, yeah.
There's no way my face can ever hit the ground.
Sorry.
Screw me up. Whoa. My palms are sweaty.
You're 60%.
I never did this well in school.
You're all good, just nice and slow.
I need to buy a QWOP t-shirt after this.
Do they have them?
Buy a QWOP t-shirt. Can mine just say Q and W?
It's nice and slow. The progress is slow, but it's steady and it's safe.
Show this to roommates.
This is going on YouTube if you make it.
Sweet.
So it's nice and slow. You're almost 2/3.
I like freaked out. It'd be funny if, like, when I get to 90, a car just goes and hits me. Okay, we'll let the car here. Like a wind picks up. Demon. Okay, I'm past the demon.
You're past 2/3.
Anyone can do it. But the guy who made this game can do it.
Yeah, probably.
Although, I highly doubt that, like, everybody who could make Guitar Hero songs could do their own song.
Probably not.
But I went back.
I did for a second. It's nice and slow. Stop trying to do things, that'll be fine. That was scary.
All this money is going towards my cancer. Cancer.
Three-quarters.
Three-quarters.
Just nice and slow. Don't get too cocky.
Get cocky when I get to, like, 98.
No.
I'll fuck up.
No, you won't.
I don't think I can fail this stuff bad. Right now, I'm just looking at his legs. And I'm kind of noticing that he doesn't have a penis.
Just nice and slow. You won't have to get past that hurdle thing, because once you touch it is when 100 is. Because I think there's another one at 100. So you just have to touch it manually.
Yeah, I didn't like that one at 50. I was like, why?
You still got over it. You're past 4/5.
We're going to be a YouTube phenomenon. It's going to be AS squared.
And right now, there's probably a bunch of people watching this thinking, hey, it's ironic that we're mentioning YouTube in a YouTube video. Yeah.
Does this guy have a mouth?
I have to speak to the audience. Yeah, his lip. Yeah, you can see his mouth.
It speaks to the audience?
Yes. It's nice and slow.
I'm right-handed, too.
The miracles are endless.
It'd be in the next version of Equals 3. The guy actually did it. Because it's the most retarded looking thing ever.
Yeah, I just hope Ray William Johnson finds this video. Because Equals 3 fucking rules.
I'm high.
Kind of. Still am. I mean, for all the police people watching this video, no, I'm not.
And I don't do drugs.
They're bad. They're for bad people.
I saw it. No, wait, I saw a YouTube video where the guy made it.
Not this way.
I think it was better than this.
No, this is awesome. Who else can say they've ran 100 meters on their ball sack? Other than this guy.
It's fucking impossible.
Dude, he's black, so his dick must be so big. That's all the cushion. That's how he's not getting hurt.
It's pushing him upward.
Yeah.
What are you going to do after this? I'm going to Disney World after I ice my balls.
It's the magic of black people.
It's racist.
I'm complimenting. It's not racist.
I like this Asian chick. Isn't that racist? Not if I like them.
It's not racist to speak of a race in a good way.
What?
Does that say jump? No. I swear to God. Yes, we're doing it.
Wait, what?
Just... Yes! That only took 11 minutes, starting at 20 meters.
Oh, wow. YouTube? Facebook.
I wonder if I can upload this straight to YouTube. Gonna try. Peace out.
Forever. I'm the first person to do QWOP.